Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, welcome to Tier 6 Deathmatch here on the War Games. We got a couple of new guys in the clan. We got Faust, 8577, and we have a lousy player, which I appreciate. So, since this is their first night at Fight Club, they got made team captains. And it's going to be quite an adventure. Dun, 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 dun. Let's see, where are we going to go? We got some scouts going this way. Argyros! He's going to do some scouting. We got a Hellcat protecting Cap. And everybody else is going to go kind of down the inside road. And we over here are going kind of the more traditional route. Those are some nice big-ass radiators you got in the back of that Arl. Arl, you ready? Behold the majesty and power of the KV-2. He's got a pepper on one side and left a star on the other. That's kind of interesting. I think he's just waiting for Arge to pop out. Oh, this is going to be bad. Oh, no. Jukes, Jives, Whales. We got the Iron Stranger all up in this business. Ooh, sneaking down the back alley. Oh, he does disturb. It's a good thing there's no artillery spotting things. I like those, the blue sunburst there. That's kind of cool. Oh, I think he detects a certain Argyros. He does. Oh, Argyros takes a popping. So they know where the scout is. There's the Mighty Sprinkles. Second in command of the sexiest clan in the world. There is the team captain, a lousy player. Some say, once inverted a duck. Ooh, looks like we're going to have a little confrontation, although Hunter might not know he's going to have a confrontation. Hunter just got confronted. Oh, very nice return shot. However, it does bounce. Boom, boom. That one didn't bounce. Ooh. DeFaust is getting destroyed. Lousy player looks like he's going on a franking mission. Kind of surprised not to see more KV-2s, but then again, not really that surprised. Argyros is getting ballsy. He is sort of deep in enemy territory. However, he is weaseling his way out of there. Well weaseled, sir. Well weaseled. Check out them fire graphics, though. Oh. Oh, no! That was going to be really good. Pete's now got to reload for at least 20 seconds. Well, at most 20 seconds, I think. Just a little over 20 seconds. Gotta keep backing up. You can probably start moving forward now. Yeah, there you go. See, I've played the KV-2 a couple times. Now, make sure you aim the shot. Don't throw it over somebody's head. Oh, Hunter goes down. Kind of exposing his side, but if he can get a full pen shot on Lousy, then Lousy's just dead. Oh no, he throws that in the dirt too! And now they're surrounded. That's all up to Iron Ranger to get himself almost the top gun. Pretty much. There's no saving. Nope, nope, nope. What's the Iron Stranger gonna get up to? Uh-oh. Not much. Has he already blown his repair kit? Or does he just not... Just needs to get out of there first, maybe. Well, might have blown his repair kit. Tag it a butt. Run for cover. Nope, there he goes. He's repaired now. And they're all coming after him. Look at that mini-map. run away! Well, there is no capping in Tier 6 Deathmatch. There is only winning. Here comes the... Oh, man down! Lousy player. It was a kill shot. Well played. Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, we are back for round two. The lousy players have defeated the Fausts, or the Fists, if you're speaking the German. And we are up for round two to see if them lousy players can take the whole shebang in one go. Or two goes, as it were. Looks like they've beefed up their arsenal with some more heavy tanks, and the other team just don't give a fuck. Red Bastard has opted out of the KV-2 for a faster firing 85. And we'll see if more rounds downrange would be better than less rounds downrange. Hunter's keeping an eye out. And it looks like the scouts on the other team aren't going very far. Until now, and now it looks like the Defausts could possibly get him in the butt if things go well. Oh, this is really interesting. They're gonna set up shop here in the village. That's kind of cool. Not a whole lot of cover there, but it's an interesting open terrain. We got lousy player backtracking. Looks like things have been spotted and people are shooting on the move and crazy stuff's happening. There's a 37 duel. Pop, pop, pop. Things seem pretty even up. Arge is up ahead 100 hit points. Oh, look, there's a pixel. Pixel's in the way. Oh, that was clever. Very clever. Arge can just out-hit point him at this point. Oh, one more good one should do it. Oh, two more. One good one and an okay one. Whoa. I'm not even watching the rest, I'm sorry. Oh, there, Arch takes that one down. Looks like Faust is already down. Lousy players down. Team captains are down. Ace is taking a beating. Oh, there goes Radagast. There goes Rad Bastard. Pringle took a pretty good shot from the ARIO. However, they are returning fire on ARIO. Oh, side scrape. Oh, side scrape works. Victory for the side scrape. And that is victory for the lousy players. Well played indeed, lousy or otherwise.